Matt Kenseth's first win at Las Vegas Motor Speedway came in 2003, a win that kick-started an eventual championship season that year. That win was also his only win of the year, which helped lead to NASCAR introducing the Chase format the following year, which placed more emphasis on winning. So let's go back and relive Matt's one and only win of that 2003 championship season. You'll start in 17th with 10 laps to go. Can you make your way to the front